How did you actually feel about the stoppage? A lot of people criticized it.
I thought it was a weird fight. Yeah. I thought it was a very weird fight, very strange, very weird. I thought from the beginning, I thought that Golovkin didn't look good. He didn't look good technically. He didn't look good physically. He didn't look like he had his normal pop in his punches. He was aggressive, overly aggressive, recklessly aggressive. Like almost like he said, I got to get this over with quick. You know, I mean, there were rumors that he was sick. You know, you looked at him and then you saw the performance. I could see where you could connect to those rumors. And you could think that, hey, yeah, maybe he is sick. Even in the pre-fight, before in the ring, he didn't look his usual self. You know, that relaxed but confident guy. He put it in his own words, and I'll trust his words. He said, I was serious. All right. But he also looked tighter and almost concerned. And maybe it was just seriousness, like he said.
Yeah,
but almost concerned, like that maybe he didn't feel right.
Yeah.
That he knew something had happened in training camp. You know, I always worry when you travel to another country with a fighter. You got to go over there a couple weeks ahead of time. There's always more chance of something happening with food or with sickness, that there's less chance when you're at home. So, you know, those things become more problematic or more possible to be problematic. But I saw that, again, he was reckless. He was just throwing punches. In the past, he'd been a guy that was throwing punches for a reason. He was just chucking punches. It's the worst I've seen him look. And on the other hand, I felt that he was going to stop him going into the fight. I had said that on ESPN.com because he was too big. But you know, I thought that...
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekback.